To IVF Spain after more than a year now has been an incredible experience. When we came here the first time, then it was overwhelming. I think because everything, we were so blinkered and everything is so focused just on us and trying to get the best out of the process so that we could go away with the baby that we craved so much. Coming back here, now that we've had the baby that we wanted, has been a whole new experience. And it's been an eye-opener, hasn't it? We've seen so much more. And we see just how big the whole operation is and how hard everybody works here to make miracles happen, to build the families and to help where they can to produce the best results for the most people possible. And seeing it from that perspective is marvelous, because we've had our family completed by coming to IVF Spain, but to see so many more people walk through those doors and so many people walk back out again with the family that they wanted is absolutely amazing.
One of the things I was having for my egg donation treatment at home in the UK was acupuncture. And I realized quickly that IVF Spain also offer that treatment, whether it's before, during or after your egg donation, whatever you want, whatever is best for you as a woman. So I opted for acupuncture treatment after the egg transfer, because I knew that that treatment was helping me with regulating my body at home, and it was important to feel that I was continuing with that when I was here. So they offered a great treatment where I sat afterwards with acupuncture needles in, and it was very straightforward, and it felt very similar to home. I felt comfortable.
Something else that made us feel very comfortable was the language side of things, in that when we went to Cyprus before, then there were only a few people that spoke English to the level that we were comfortable with. Seeing a lot of people rushing around the hospital speaking in a language that we couldn't follow at all could be quite intimidating and quite nerve-wracking at times, but here everybody speaks such great English that you feel comfortable from the word go, and you never lose that feeling of comfort. And the psychological side of that makes you feel so much more comfortable here, so much happier here, that you know what's going on and everybody can be very clear with you what they need from you to get the best result. And I think that positivity just helps everything. Yes,
absolutely. Yeah, I think you have to come here not only being physically ready for an egg transfer, but also emotionally ready. And if you don't have that emotional stability when you come to a clinic, then I firmly believe that you don't have the same success rates as you would do anywhere else. So IVF Spain do offer us that. They made us feel at home. They made us feel comfortable. They had no language barrier, as Ross rightly said, and they offered us things that we wouldn't have expected. And I firmly believe that is what gave us the success that we had.